Oh, look at this. This is a good one. Some suggest that Parker's powers include the male spider's ability to hypnotize females.
Stop. Come on.
Yes, my spider lord.
Can we just, like, stay up here all day? It is so crazy down there.
That's right, folks. Spider-Man is, in fact, Peter Parker.
Listen, I did not kill Mysterio. The drones did.
The drones that are yours.
Does any part of you feel relieved about all this?
What do you mean?
Now that everybody knows, you don't really have to hide or lie to people.
For the record, I never wanted to lie to you. Then how do you tell someone that you're Spider-Man? Now everybody knows. But this isn't about me. This is hurting a lot of people. I've just been thinking about how to fix all of this.
So, Peter, you walked away all the pleasure.
I'm sorry to bother you, sir.
Please, we saved half the universe together. I think we're beyond you calling me, sir.
Okay, Steven.
That feels weird, but I'll allow it.
When Mysterio revealed my identity, my entire life got screwed up. I was wondering if maybe you could make it so that he never did.
Strange.
Don't cast that spell. It's too dangerous. Fine. I won't.
The entire world is about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
Wait, everyone? Can't some people still know?
That's not how the spell works.
So MJ's gonna forget about everything we've ever been through.
Stop tampering with the spell.
Oh my god, Ned, he's my best friend.
God, my Aunt May should really stop talking.
What just happened?
We tampered with the stability of space-time. The multiverse is a concept about which we know frighteningly little. Trying to live two different lives. The longer you do it, the more dangerous it becomes. Be careful what you wish for, Parker.
Hello, Peter.
Since you were a child, you have a gift. You always have. If there's an answer to your disease, you'll find it.
I should have died years ago.
No.
Why am I still here if not to fix this?
I have a rare blood disease, and I'm not out of time. This could be my last chance.
You're up to something, what is it?
It's not exactly legal.
I want to see you get hurt more than you already have.
This would be a cure.
Strength and speed. The ability to use echolocation. And the overpowering urge to consume blood. How far
that's broken. Until the remedy is worse than the disease.
Michael Morbius. Got tired of doing the old good guy thing, huh?
What's up, Doc?
You're a great mom.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor. But with Phoebe, she really keeps me on the outside.
That's normal. She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Maybe a new home could be an opportunity to start fresh. I just wish she'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
What are you doing here in Somerville anyway?
We're completely broke. And our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
Your father wasn't much of a homemaker.
He could hardly keep the power on.
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
You went with the station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
Maybe it's the apocalypse. Egon came out here for a reason.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
To make my man look good in exchange for £1,000.
My sister could beat your guy.
Impressive. I'd like to see a fight. You do want to help your brother, don't you?
How am I going to pay that back from one fight?
The right fight. Elite audience. Where then?
Rome.
I didn't get your name.
No, you didn't.
Say hello to your new cellmate.
My brother will come for me.
Let him come.
Where are you taking me?
We own you now. You're a gladiator.
We need to get out of here. I'm in.
None of you are going home.
Spy. I think you are too.
Sabina.
I'm Alex.
That's a go, huh?
Alex?
Not a bomb.
No, no. It wasn't an accident. It was deliberate. His name is Yasin Grigorovich. None of us is safe.
Let's go back to the beginning.
See the man with the scar? He's following me.
You think this man tried to kill your girlfriend's father?
Are you supposed to trust your agents?
There is nothing there.
No one would believe me.
He's our responsibility.
No, he's a liability.
Where?
To do your job.
You said your dad was writing a book about Fetzer.
A video game?
I made the damn thing and even I can't wait to play it.
Everything your dad wrote is either burned
or deleted.
If you keep asking questions, they'll know. And they'll find you. And they'll kill you.
I'm looking for a friend.
Grigorovich is active, targeting the President of the United States.
It's more than that.
Shut us down!
Someone tried to hack the Pentagon.
Something about this game.
We're gonna change the world.
What does it do to try killing
me? We're on our own.
Tell me you have a plan.
I'm working on it.
Trust your agent.
The agent is psychologically unsound.
These people are dangerous. I can take care of myself.
You're in harm's way, and the people that are supposed to have your back aren't here anymore.
This is my game. Nobody beats me.
3.5 hours. Be the best in the world.
Mr. Cray, Deng, please.
Champions?
Look, we all know how this works. We solve the puzzles or we die. Also, advertising most people.
This ad, yourself is missing an E.
So maybe we pull the corresponding handles with a missing letter. Yes! E.
Send
an A.
Postcard.
Grab his hand! It's over. I'm done running. We can beat them at their own game.
What makes you think